Jim Preuitt. Jim Preuitt, born July 19, 1935, is a former Democratic member of the Alabama Senate, representing the 11th District since 1995. Previously, he was a member of the Alabama House of Representatives. On November 13, 2007, the body of his grandson, missing for 8 days, was found in Villa Rica, Georgia. In April 2010, Preuitt left the Democratic Party, becoming a Republican.